entering zero gravity. Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It's him. 235. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... Sorry, Isaac. Keep going. A glitch on the cameras. It looked like my little brother. Stupid Ray. That's not possible.
Lifted.
Marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking, if some corporate asshole tried to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
Thinking pretty hard on it, yes.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. dynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. zero gravity.
Ideas, so guess what's left?
Entering zero gravity.
No! It's expelling all its gas reserves! It must be closed! Isaac, finish it off!
He was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from them in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck, near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
Yeah.